Petula Clark with Lucy at 9.
Good evening. I'm Carol Lawrence. Almost 200 years ago, a remarkable thing happened. The United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, stand up and cheer.
Chevrolet presents Johnny Mann.
I took a ride, I didn't know what I would find there. Another road where maybe I could see another kind of life there.
Ooh, did I suddenly see you? Ooh, did I tell you I need you every single day of my life? Gotta get you into my life. Gotta get you into my life.
You didn't lie, you knew I wanted just to hold you. And had you gone, you knew in time we'd meet again, for I'd have told you.
You were meant to be near me, and I want you to hear me say we'll be together.
Presents Johnny Mann, featuring the Johnny Mann Singers, with special guest star, Carol Lawrence. Stand up and cheer, brought to you by Chevrolet. Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA.
America's the greatest land of all.
For a long time now, Chevrolet's Nova has had the reputation of being economical, dependable, hard-working, reliable, durable, thrifty to operate, and easy to maintain. It still is. Only now there's a new model with some new words. Words like stowage compartment, hatchback, flip down, flip up rear seat, full foam molded seats, a hatch roof you can order, room, and ride. Nova's improved suspension and handling give you the feel of the road and an easier way to go. The new Nova hatchback, hatch roof. If the sun's going your way, you may as well take them along for the ride.
Hi, folks, and welcome to the show. Tonight, our guest is that super talented lady from Broadway, nightclubs, and television, Miss Carol Lawrence. And now, before we meet her and before we introduce you to one of the world's great jazz musicians who's a regular in our own band, we'd like to start off with a few contemporary hits from Broadway shows.
Bye.
One of the most beautiful things to come out of Broadway is our guest for this evening.
Johnny. Yes? Can I have a word with you, please?
Oh, certainly, Marcia, but why are you whispering?
Oh, who's whispering?
Oh,
you me?
Yes. Yes.
Well, Johnny, I don't want Carol Lawrence to hear us.
No.
You see, Johnny, Miss Lawrence is such a great dancer that we thought you could really impress her if you do a few dazzling dance steps for her when she comes out.
Marcia, you know I can't dance, honey.
Oh, come on, Johnny. Look, it's really simple. Just do this. Perfect, Johnny.
Okay. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as I promised. What is it now, Steve?
Why are you whispering, John?
Who's whispering? Oh, I guess I am. What do you want, Steve? What's
up? Well, we were thinking, since Carol Lawrence is such a good singer and all, we thought you'd like to impress her with your great Broadway voice.
What Broadway voice?
Oh, come on, John. It's easy. Just sing... If ever I would leave you.
If ever I would leave you.
That's beautiful, John. That sounds just like Robert Goulet.
You really think so?
No.
All right. Now, folks, without any further delay, what should I do, Thurl?
Emote, John.
Emote?
Yes. Remember, Carol Lawrence is also an actress.
Uh-huh.
And I think you should do something dramatic on the show, like... Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well. Thank you, Patty. Folks, welcome Miss Carol Lawrence. Carol, welcome to the show. If ever I should leave you. Alas, poor Yorick. I really knew him. Really knew him. Well.
Well, Johnny, I'm really impressed.
Really, Carol?
I am impressed by all your singers and that fantastic orchestra, this beautiful set.
Well, what about the dancing and the singing and the emoting?
Of course, Johnny. I'd love to.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's our guest, Miss Carol Lawrence, dancing, singing, and emoting, like I did.
I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I feel my heart start rumbling. Whenever you're around. Oh, baby, when I see your face, mellow as the month of May. Oh, darling, I can't stand it when you look at me that way. I feel the earth
move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I feel my heart start to tremble whenever you're tenderly call my name. I know that my emotions are something I just can't tame. I just gotta have you, baby. I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down, tumbling down. I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I lose control.
Introducing the 1973 Chevy Vega. It looks a lot like the 72 Vega, which in turn looks a lot like the 71. But looks aren't everything. Actually, the 73 Vega is quite an improved automobile. It has a stronger front bumper, new interior trim, a couple of smooth new manual transmissions, improved emission controls. And for the first time, you can order a Vega with radial tires. Vega for 1973. A lot newer than it looks, and a lot better than it was.
Homeowners overwhelmingly will vote yes on Proposition 14. What about you renters? Up to 25% of your rent goes to pay your landlord's taxes. Taxes go up, rents go up. Landlords must reduce rents when taxes go down. Proposition 14 closes tax loopholes, forces insurance companies and big corporations to pay their fair share, and levies an oil severance tax. It's time the big guys paid. If you vote yes on 14, they'll have to.